Based at Ripley in Derbyshire, Detection Technologies specialise in bespoke perimeter intrusion detection systems.
Primarily a technology-led company, Detection Technologies can draw on many years of practical experience and is highly specialised and ever-changing field. We offer a comprehensive service ranging from the design, manufacture and supply of individual system components through to large-scale turnkey perimeter protection solutions.
A key element of our business is the Vibrotech 3G vibration-sensitive linear sensor, which we manufacture in the form of a cable to allow quick and easy installation. Inside the cable, a pair of precision conductive wires are arranged within a static magnetic field created by the flexible ceramic magnetic core. When these conductors vibrate, the interaction with the magnetic field generates an electrical signal which accurately represents the mechanical vibration which caused it. The same principle is used in some types of microphone, which is why signals from the sensor cable can be heard as live audio. The Vibrotech 3G sensor is superior in performance to other linear magnetic sensors because it incorporates mechanical damping to eliminate spurious responses that can occur with undamped sensors of a similar design. Another key feature of the Vibrotech 3G is its low impedance design. The advantages of this are low electrical noise. This gives ultra-high quality audio signals, allowing accurate and unambiguous verification of hostile activity. Unaffected by moisture penetration. This can occur due to cable sheath damage or poorly sealed joints and terminations. No significant signal loss occurs in interconnecting cables. The Vibrotech 3G sensor cable is manufactured in-house using carefully selected components of the highest quality to ensure exceptional reliability. After the cable assembly process, an extrusion machine applies the plastic jacket. This sheathing material is highly resistant to UV degradation caused by sunlight and will last for many years in the harshest of environments. Vibrotech 3G sensor cable comes in two forms. Standard, with the ordinary plastic jacket. Armoured, with a woven stainless steel layer for high security applications. The Duotech signal analyzer is a compact dual-channel unit that offers two channels of Vibrotech 3G sensor cable, giving intrusion protection for two separate zones. Advanced digital signal processing hardware, combined with intelligent knowledge-based software, allows the analyzer to reliably distinguish between signals resulting from an intrusion, such as cutting or climbing, and natural ambient sounds like wind, rain, hail or snow. This selectivity ensures a negligibly low false alarm rate. Once the unit has decided that a signal is hostile, an alarm is triggered and audio from the cable is recorded to an internal flash memory. This 10-second sample, which is arranged to include 5 seconds of audio from before and after the alarm, can be replayed or downloaded by an operator. The combination of the Vibrotech 3G sensor cable and the Duotech signal analyzer is so sensitive that it is currently the only system which can give effective protection for wooden fencing. The Duotech signal analyzer can be used as a standalone unit requiring only an external DC power source. An internal audible warning device is built in, and 4 contact closure outputs using semiconductor relays are available to trigger remote alarms and annunciators. Convenient adjustment of settings is achieved via an infrared port and a handheld PDA. For larger applications, multiple Duotech signal analyzers can be linked together via a rugged RS-485 communications bus to form a distributed network in which each analyzer can be up to 600 meters from its nearest neighbor. Alternatively, the Multitech system employs 8 signal analyzer cards mounted in a 19-inch rack to create a centralized network, taking advantage of the fact that Vibrotech 3G sensor cable segments can be located up to 2,500 meters from the analyzer. Multiple racks may be used in larger applications. Once again, an RS-485 communications bus is used to connect the cards, running along the backplane of the rack. An EtherTech base station card converts signals on the RS-485 bus to Ethernet form for interfacing to a PC. From this user interface, security personnel can configure and monitor the entire perimeter of the site. Powerful features built into the security management system software allow intelligent interfacing to closed-circuit camera systems, providing a single system from which all security functionality may be controlled. A typical application at a UK prison authority site shows an installation of the detection system on high-security fencing enclosing the facility. Detection capability is provided both on the fabric of the fence as well as the anti-climb razor topping deployed along the top of the fence. All field-mounted components in the Multitech system, such as junction boxes, cables, and termination boxes, are entirely passive, ensuring extremely high reliability in the most demanding of environmental conditions. This Derbyshire quarry highlights a high security application of detection technologies perimeter protection at work. Here, the locked explosive store is enclosed by a steel mesh cage. Two zones of Vibratech 3G sensor are employed. One protects the door, sides and top of the external cage, while the other runs inside the store itself. Only if both sensors detect an intrusion within a predefined period will an alarm be raised and prompt an automatic armed response from the local police. Because of the low signal levels present on the Vibratech 3G sensor cable, there is no risk of generating electrical sparks which could cause accidental detonation of the stored explosives. The technology is therefore intrinsically safe and is suitable for all hazardous environments, such as those experienced in the oil and gas industry. Vibraphone sensor technology is based on seismic principles to ensure detection of hostile vibration occurring on solid structures such as brick, stone and concrete walls. An array of sensors, spaced at intervals of typically 3 metres, are installed within holes drilled on the inner or secure side of the wall. The resulting system is completely covert, with no external evidence of any detection system. This feature is especially desirable for high-value residential properties, where maintaining the aesthetic appearance of the perimeter wall is an important consideration. The Vibraphone signal analyzer uses powerful digital signal processing algorithms to reliably detect hostile activity whilst rejecting spurious signals due to weather conditions, vehicular traffic and low-flying aircraft. From a comprehensive range of advanced products, detection technologies can provide innovative and cost-effective solutions to satisfy the security requirements of every site perimeter.